I gotta take him down. Hold on. I just wanna watch the rocks part, bro. We be like a book of tea, like a rose up. Cost when you step in. Who are these dudes?
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? What they gonna get though? Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to put boost to asses, mean on ya. Like a dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the king, bro. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to put boost to asses, mean on ya. Like a dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the king, Brahma. Then what? It's with extreme mana.
Alright, man. Wow. Like, why? Here's the thing that I'm thinking. When was the last time that someone said to The Rock, like, that's enough. Like, relax. Like, hey, take the day off. You don't have to do. I mean, wow. Like, who? I mean, of course there are people. Let's read the comments, actually. Because there's gonna be people that are like this. I know this is like this style of rapping, like the way that he's like saying, like rapping, and like it's not really rhyming, and it's kind of like not on beat. It's like on beat in like a weird way. And he's just like rapping about like being like badass, and like it's about grind, it's about da, 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 da. Like a certain type of like white dude will love like work out to this, like white dudes that their entire like Instagram and social media and personality is based around like going to the gym and nothing else. They probably like work as like electrician, lifted trucks. This is like lifted truck guy rap music. Yeah, this is lifted truck rap music. Definitely. Like, look at that. 21,000 to fuck. Come on, bro. This is the shit your coworker plays for you when he says he's into rap. Yeah, honestly, the white coworker that's like, "Hey, I just heard some new fire." Like your, the white coworker always wants to come to the black coworker and show them like an ounce of hipness. Someone gets a 3 mil chip. See, look, I'm not even kidding. The Rock's verse in this song got me back to the gym. Staple S. Okay, now this dude doesn't have a profile picture, but I swear to God, I envision exactly what he looks like. He's probably not in that good of shape. Like, not in that good of shape. Like, if you don't go to the gym, you would just think that he's a fat guy. He's just like buff muscle. Like, if you're in the, like, he can lift a lot, but he doesn't even look good. You know what I'm saying? Like, no cardio at all. and like only dudes are impressed by like how he looks. Like, not even like the type of buff that girls like. Like, he's just like gross. Like, you know what I mean? You know exactly what I mean. Like, rounded. Like that dude, what's his name? Fucking, hold on. Let me pull him up. This might be racist, but isn't his name like Indian Thor or something? I mean, wow. Just not at all what I was thinking about. Let's see. Huge buff Indian guy. This guy, like, oh, like this type of build. These are the guys. Yeah. Oh, come on. What the? Or this is the target audience right here. Their favorite rappers. They don't really like rap, but they're like, they love like Chris Stapleton, you know, a bunch of country music. But then they'll be like, yo, I don't really like rap, but that Hobson dude is hard as fuck. That Hobson dude is fire. He speaks facts. Oh, straight up, this guy right here. Is that Tom Brady? Oh, yeah, this is the guy right here. Oh, that's the guy. That's it. Make that bigger. Yeah, this is the guy right here. Straight up, this is the guy that this song is made for. Like, look, let's play it in the background.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in Samoan in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name?
And I know he works in construction. I know he works in construction. I know it. Construction workers, they go to the gym and lift and talk shit about like UFC fighters, but I've never been in a fight. And love Joe Rogan. Joe Rogan's audience will love this. Like, they'll love it. Like, guys that post shit like Gary V. Yeah, Gary V guys would love this. Let's actually break down what he's saying, though. Hold on, let's listen.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour.
See, just like, it's about drive. It's about, like, that's the type of shit that they put as their, you know, Instagram caption, or they wear shirts. Oh, the shirts that say, like, dedication. 25-8. Oh, those 25-8 guys.
Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in Samoan in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? What they gonna get, though? Desecration, defamation, if you want to bring it to the masses, face to face.
Yeah, see. Someone just needs to tell The Rock to just slow it down, man. Like, there's, at some point, that like, I've had enough Rock. Like, anybody else feel like they've, like, there's enough Rock? Like, there's enough Rock. Like, I like him. I don't really dislike The Rock, but there's enough. Like, why does he have to rap? Why does he have to do Jumanji? Why does he have to do, you know, 10 buddy movies a year with Kevin Hart that aren't funny, really? But, like, single white moms and kids love the movies, so they just keep making them. You know, like, this guy was a pro wrestler calling people bitches and, like, rock bottom in women. And now he's doing this. This is not The Rock I know. Oh, and then he straight up does the videos on Instagram where he appealing to those same, you know, grind. I wake up at 4 a.m. and get straight to the hustle. Those type of guys. He makes the videos for them every day, and he's always straight up at this angle. Always. With this, with the like serial killer smile. Like, I don't hate The Rock. Don't confuse it, but what is going on? Hey, let's finish it. Now we escalate. When I have to put boost ass, it's mean on ya. Like a dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the King Brahma. Then punch with extreme mana. Thank you, Brother Tech Nine. Thank you, Terramana. One take. Yeah. That's a wrap. Hey, he looks natural, right? Just saying. That looks natural.
Face off. Mere kanna vich gall net pendi aa very trap ke ne naam mere to mere kanna vich gall net pendi aa very trap ke ne naam mere to lok mande aa saath.
That was ridiculous, dude. I'm done.